Hi, welcome back to Blue Mountain Bushcraft and Outdoors. Today, if you guys want to stick around, I'm going to take a hike up the side of this mountain here today. Go make a fire, have some coffee, some breakfast, and just chill out for a little bit. Nothing too exciting, guys. So if you feel like coming along, stick around. If not, see you later. Okay, so we're about to get our fire going. We've got tons of deadfall hemlock up here. It's mostly what I cut up and gathered. And there's also a fair amount of birch because we're right next to a mountain stream. So birch bark that I gathered doesn't look like it's the best, but I don't know, it's birch bark. So we'll see how it goes. Get this fire going, I'm ready for coffee and eggs. Thank you. As you probably saw, I had a little trouble with the birch bark at first. The first batch of birch bark I picked up was off of a pretty old deadfall back here, and it's kind of damp and just not in the greatest of shape, pretty deteriorated. But after it dried out, it still burned. I had to walk up the trail a little bit and find some fresher birch bark. And once I got that, it was pretty easy. The other problem I had was I didn't make a stable enough base. So every time I'd strike the ferro rod, you know, I'd plant the ferro rod down in there, I was just too unstable and I'm scattering stuff all over the place. So, you know, rookie mistake, I guess. I've done this I don't know how many times and still come out here and mess up once in a while. But no big deal. We got the fire going. Water's getting ready to boil. Got the inaugural boil of my new heavy cover canteen set that I got for my birthday. Kind of excited about that. Playing today with this Griffin Designs SCHF-42. Did a little batoning with it. Scraped some birch bark. Edge feels as sharp as when I started. Haven't really done a whole lot with it, but really like this knife a lot. So, I'm gonna tend to my fire here, get my coffee on, get my eggs going, and eat. I'm gonna get home and help with some Christmas stuff. All right, guys, thanks for coming along. See ya.